sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
It's a fucking speaker in the fucking control.
There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
Local Hunter One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Hunter One. Out.
Fuck, this thing's epic. Show you a bit of gameplay.
The church.
Pater noster, qui es in celi. Something, something, dimittibus notoribus nostris. Sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum.
Fuck, am I going?
See what he gets? That's where he killed him. I have to say I'm impressed. Very impressed. Where the fuck is he going? He needs to go straight and to the left. Is that where it's changing? Oh no, it isn't. My wayfinding is correct. Fuck, I said. Fuck you. Kitchen knife, what are you gonna fucking cook it? You gonna bring me some carrots or something? Fucking kitchen knife. So this is chapter 2. Apparently I finished chapter 1.
Hey, that's my gear.
Then why don't you go get it? You fucking smart cunt.
Fucking stab you. You're gonna do that.
There's my gear. Try it, man. Where did you say my gear?
More kitchen knives. What the fuck? Is this guy gonna start a restaurant?
Spanish zombie. Go hard. My gear. A hold.
It's locked.
Fuck's sake. Oh, that's where it is. No. How the fuck do you get in there? This is gonna be a mystery. Open the fucking door.
That's how you do it. Fucking cheeky cunts. Got a piss ball.
Over here, stranger.
Jesus, an Englishman in.
Who's that?
Oh, he unlocked that door. It was apparently locked before.
Let's do some business then, hey?
Is that what you call it?
Let's do some business, hey? Something new.